Now today at Ron Eileen Broatch's at the Thwaite, Ruthwell, and here we have George Ritchie with the New Holland 8060 today. So it's we've actually got two combines working today, which is good. So they're hoping to get the Thwaite harvest finished today. They've just got the field next door. And the Massey Ferguson 5460 today, that was new when I came here. Well, it was new when I was here. I think it's a 58 reg, so it'll be 8 years of age now, heading that way. That's actually the latest tractor in the Thwaite, the newest one. Also have two 390s as well, and a Massey Ferguson 240. They did have a 290, but I believe it's actually gone now. It's well, it's no longer here. And the driver today is Kenny Wiley. That's having a go in the New Holland 8060. I'll see the other one when it comes up. They nearly finished this field. I was going to put the drone up, but just too late. Now today we're actually down near the Solway Firth, Broatch, which is famous for rabby burns, just along to my right here. Around a mile away, so you can probably just see that the tide's coming in. I'm actually facing the wrong way for the sun to get the best video light. Now I think I'll need to reset the camera when I get some time. It's just not right with that, but that's the old 8060 that's been here for quite a few years. We'll try and catch them both together. Anyway, as I say, I don't think my camera's just set right, but I probably can sort that once they get past. It's a bit dark. So that's slightly better, but we'll see. That's them both together. Take a photograph. The last day I was here, actually, in this field, I was just too late. George was finished putting this combine back in the shed the other night. So I'm quite lucky I've come back today and they're both working. Didn't expect to see that happening. I believe it's Peter that's driving this one, but Peter, we have no idea. John from the village, it's well, he's carting the grain today, and Roy Broatch is I see him coming down with a what was a parlour. He's deading, and I think they're going to be baling as well, so it might be my lucky day that I catch all these things together. The man himself, Roy Broatch, my employer for since 1974, for around 38 years. Some good and bad times was had by both of us. And I think that's a TM 140 there. if I'm correct. I think I am. I expect this TX32 is heading away to the other field. To my left, where George Ritchie is. On the phone as usual. Yeah, there he is. Anyway, that's the last field of the harvest at Thwaite. So all being well and both combines working okay, I should get it done today, which is good. I don't think I've got any straw baled yet. They've probably got 80 to 100 acres, but we'll just have to wait and see. There's George, you know, at the combine there. That's Roy Broatch with the 390. He's tedding the straw, hoping to bale today, possibly. There he goes. I think I said it was a TM140, but it's actually a TM155 New Holland that is on the grain trailer today. That's John heading away to the other field to leave the trailer, then he's coming back to get the one behind me here to go and tip it. So it's all systems go at the Thwaite today.